calligraphy. If the same thing written by our hand in beautiful way, if you are present the same handwriting in beautiful way, that is the calligraphy. Generally, in English alphabet, we practice on four lines at the beginning. These four lines are called base lines. These are the base lines. And each and every line has its individual name. The first one is upper line. This is called upper line. Second one is control line. I am writing the shortcut in shortcut. Okay? This line, the second line will be controls the size of the letters. So it's called control line. And baseline, third one is baseline. All the alphabet will be settled on based on the third line. So it's called baseline. And fourth line, this is lower line. Lower line or descender line. You can call any one of them. Okay, here these four lines are divided into three parts, 1, 2, 3. These are divided as zones. First part is known as upper zone, middle zone and lower zone. Middle part is known as middle tone. These are the middle tone. And third part, this is lower tone. This is the lower tone. According to that, letters placements, letters also divided into three zones. Letters. Upper zone letter, middle zone letter, lower zone letter. The letters which are written in upper and middle, those letters known as upper zone letters. Some letters we used to write in only in middle zone. Those are called plain letters or middle zone letters. Okay? And remaining letters which we are writing in middle and lower zone, those are called lower zone letters. And another category is there. That category, that letters placements will be occupied in upper, middle and lower. Which letter that is?
F.
Yes. F letter is special letter. It will be written in three zones. So it's called free zone letter. So, first one, upper zone letters. Middle zone letters, lower zone letters, free zone letters. These are the types of alphabets. I will write here the example. Upper zone letters, the first letter. Upper zone letters starts with the B letter. B letter. Middle zone letter starts with? Which letter? Yes, exactly. A letter. And lower zone letter? F is the?
G. G.
Special letter. G. These are the types of letters. Okay. Now I want to explain to you about the alphabets. How many alphabet? How many letters in alphabet? 26. And what are the types of alphabets? How many kind of alphabets are there?
Capital and small.
Correct only, madam. There are four types. First one, cursive capital letters. Cursive capital letters and cursive small letters. Roman capital and fourth one, Roman small letters. These are the types of alphabet. The first two are known as writing letters. Writing letters and third and fourth printing letters, printed letters. Okay, these are the types of alphabet. Now how many types of handwritings are there?
Cursive handwriting.
Handwritings are three types.
Cursive.
First one, cursive.
Semi-cursive.
Means nothing but italic letters. Semi-cursive means
non-cursive. Okay.
These are the handwriting types. Okay. Now which type of font we are using in Sri Chaitanya Institution?
Lucida.
Lucida. Actually, lucida is one kind of style of font only. Okay. So many are thinking they are lucida is calligraphy. No, nothing. Just that is one type of font. Font name is lucida. Lucida is a writing font. And lucida word derived from the English word lucid. Lucid means easy to understanding and very clear. Okay. Actually, lucida handwriting has many advantages. First one, everybody can learn quickly. They can recognize the lucida. And the font is very accurate and legible and very clear. Okay? And you can find it very easily and you can learn quickly. These are all the benefits. With a small and within less time you can learn. This font will not take much time to learn. With comparing with the cursive or some other script letters, they are very complicated. Like, see, in script letters, this is the game, very highly flourished letters. Is it visible? No. Is it easy to learn? Easy to write? Fastly can be write in exams? No. Only very few, 1% of the people, they can recognize the letters. Remaining they can't. Even if the same type of font our students will follow, automatically our graph will be dropped. Because of only handwriting. He think we are writing correct. But in that evaluation, in the public examination, he can't understand. They can't understand properly. So, the marks will be down. So, everyone should follow the lucida form. Now, I will explain you very easy methods. Now, I am going to explain zone-wise letters in easy way. Upper zone letters. The letters which are written in upper and middle, those are known as upper zone letters. This is the upper zone stroke. Upper zone stroke means part of the letter. Okay? All the letters will be made up by the strokes. With the help of this upper zone stroke, you can write all the upper zone lucida style of font. See, now I am going to write B letter. First, upper zone stroke, and next, woman shape should add right side of the stroke. That should be start from the middle towards control line, like this. Again, that should be extended to the baseline. And this ending point should be connected to the bottom of the stroke. Here, we should leave the space. Okay? Without leaving space, that letter will be not look good. So, you must leave the space. For D letter, first, you should write vowel and upper zone stroke. For D letter, or baseline will have to leave the triangle shaped space. This aperture stroke should be extended towards lower nose and give small sweeping line. Should not bend like this. This is not correct. Okay? Almost straight line. Top and bottom should be turned anti-clockwise. See, top right side, bottom should be turned left side. Enough. This middle part should be straight. And head. Which also should start from the middle zone. You should leave the space here. K. Generally, we used to write K letter like this. Here, in lucida font, we should turn inside, one line should be added. That should be inside. If you give outside, it looks like a R letter. Like this. Should not practice like this. You should give inside and end with stroke. L letter. For L letter should not bend total line. Need not to bend total line. Just straight line only. Top part should be turned towards right side and end with small stroke. This is the technique. All the letters will be straight only. Need not to bend while you are writing D. Some will be right like this. Need not to bend. Okay? For T, don't give any stroke on top of the letter T. It is plain. Look at this. Next, middle zone letters. Middle zone letters. See, in printed letters, we used to write middle zone letters like this. Now, I am going to change this printed letters into the lucida font with small technique that these all letters should start with small stroke and end with stroke. For example, for A, end with small stroke. Okay? For C and E, need not to add any strokes. This should be maintained like vowel. Half vowel is C. If you add one more circle inside, it will become E letter. And here, I, M, N, R, U, V, W, X, and Z. This all letters will start with small stroke and end with stroke. Should not extend more. Add small strokes like this. See how letters going to be changed into the lucida font with easy technique. All letters are changed into the lucida font. So no need to bother about this. This very easy letters everybody can learn. Quickly, after completion of my class, definitely everybody After going home, you practice it on paper. Just take a A4 size paper and practice it for few lines, 5 to 10 lines. Definitely you can see your change in your handwriting. Vowel, standing line and endless row. Here we should leave the space. For I letter, don't give more stroke for C like this. Should not write. And some other students, they will write like this. I. Okay? Strictly, clearly instruct them to write, to not write like this. Straight line only. Add small strokes, beginning and ending. We have to put the dot only. M also same. Start with small strokes. Okay. You should practice this stroke, madam. Teachers, if you practice this, automatically you can write M letter, N letter, I letter, R letter, and H letter. Many letters you can easily you can write with the strokes, with these basic strokes. What should be in vowel shape, not in round? Or all letters should start with this stroke only. Small stroke, standing line, and from above half part, just you have to draw an arch shape, curve line. Yes letter. You also like this one only. Standing line and bottom should curve like this. And again standing line and with small stroke. Generally, we used to write like this. Here in lucida, these two both corners should be turned left side. Okay, W also. For W, you should add two V's. This is one V and another V. And this one should turn left side. These three should be equal. Should not write like this. That is completely wrong font. These two are basic elements for lower tone letters. Okay? With the help of this, we can write lower tone letters. See, I have taken the first element. Just you have to extend upwards. F letter. Already you said F is free tone letter. F is free tone letter. Next G letter. I wrote here two types of G letter. You can follow any one of them. Okay? These two are correct only. 2 years back in our Sri Chaitanya, we followed this one. Last year only we have got the changes. As per graphology, our students are they are suffering with stress. So that this loop should be extend towards upside. So these are the lower tone letters. Here, for J letter, need not to give this much more strokes. Lengthy strokes should not give. I want these all strokes. Yes, sir. Any letter, while you are showing this stroke, that stroke should be very small. Tiny stroke should be added. And for P letter, most of the students they are giving like this. Here this stroke of giving that much big stroke, and this one also. They are writing like that. Need to. Standing line, small stroke, this should be tone left side, and up. Here, we should draw the bogle. P should be written like this. This is wrong. Okay? And Y. This is V letter. Yes? Right up to half V letter. And what is this? J. Without this dot, you should write here. Standing line and moment. Okay? If it is very difficult to you to write, then you go for another style of Y. This is U letter. Can be extended. Okay? Please practice this.